Number 1. Green tea. Green tea is a great health drink, known to help purify the body and enhance skin health. Drinking 3 to 5 cups of green tea daily can help cause positive improvements in your health. Since green tea contains a large amount of antioxidants, it is one of the best diet and fitness drinks. Green tea's greatest benefit is all about the catechin content. Catechin is an antioxidant that fights and may even help prevent cell damage. Furthermore, research has shown that green tea can improve blood flow, reduce cholesterol, and help prevent a range of heart-related issues. Though research has not shown it to help people lose weight, drinking green tea instead of sugary drinks can help you build a healthy lifestyle. Just keep away from the honey and sugar. Number 2. Vegetable juice. Tea is a good trick in the weight loss field to drink a big cup of vegetable juice before eating a meal. Like drinking water before a meal, drinking vegetable juice before dinner could also reduce the total amount of calories you consume. Choose a mix of vegetables that you like, blend them with your favorite spices, and drink a big cup before dinner. This is also a great way to increase your vegetable intake. Number 3. Pineapple and kiwi smoothie. For the person that doesn't love vegetable juice or the strange taste of Arabian recipes, try the refreshing flavor of a pineapple and kiwi smoothie. Along with healthy meals and regular exercise, adding in some occasional fruit juices to your diet can help you lose weight, especially if they're replacing high-sugar artificial drinks or diet soda. That said, since fruit is high in sugar, you should only drink it sparingly.